Ladies and gentlemen, from South Tarleton, Storm Surge.
Thank you.
Okay, oh, there we go. I was told I have to use this one, so. Thank you very much, Storm Surge.
My name is Ryan in Spitsville, so I'm pleased to hear that music coming from so close to Spitsville. Thanks very much, guys. You've got some very good stage movements. You use the stage very well. There's several of you who are really smiling all the way through, which is great. So the ones who aren't, watch the other ones. It makes everybody feel good, it makes you feel good. It's funny, even when you're not singing. You know, it's hard to smile while you're singing sometimes. In between, then it looks like you're engaged and involved, which is great. Kudos for the rhythm section. You guys did really well. The guitars, the keyboard, and the And I like the harmonies you finished up with at the end. They were working really well. They were nicely balanced, and you were kind of listening and making multi-layers all work well. It was the kind of harmony where it's not sort of one line, melody, and the rest. It's all there. It's like a carpet of harmony voices that worked very well. Thank you very much.
I liked the way that you switched up how many people were on stage. That was a cool thing, just a change of the visual. I thought your harmonies were excellent, great solos. The one that started off you there, singing alone in the third song, so gutsy. It's really tough to just get out there. Yeah, it's just you. It was really well done, very, very good. Great solos. Yeah, you guys look like you're having a little bit of fun there. It was nice and relaxed. And I really liked the acapella thing that you though. You just were like, yeah, this is how we sing, and we're good. And it was a really, really great acapella. Well
solid transitions, again, on the same wave, the orchestration as you had some people of the group coming in, it's supposed to have everybody together on stage. You really own the stage on this one as well. When you're singing inspirational songs and you have a message to deliver, it's not just the voice that's important again, it's the whole package. You used your body, you used your facial expressions, like, I had goosebumps. You really delivered that message, and that was very, very well done. The vocalist who went and got that really high note and held it and belted out, when you belted that out, you took the bull by the horns and you just went for it. Kudos on that. Kudos on that. Loved it. You guys are just making our jobs really hard right now. Congratulations.
Thanks so much, Seth Carlton.